Ohio Field Hockey had a rivalry game here at Pruitt Field, the Battle of the Bricks against Miami. I'm Abigale Blashinsky with Bobcats Showcase. We had a thrilling game on Friday with two overtimes and a shootout.
Talk about a tight game at Pruitt Field. Both teams had incredible blocks in the first half, leaving numerous opportunities to score. This led the teams to remain tied at zero going into halftime. The Bobcats came out in the second half racing with energy. Not even 2 minutes in, Jillian Shives steals it and puts it in the net to give Ohio the 1-0 lead. The Redhawks rebounded with 3 minutes left in the game with a goal by Lexi Nugent. That forced a 1-1 tie and overtime at Pruitt Field. Miami then had a chance to end it, but Sophia Boothby made a save which led the teams into a shootout. Marie Gorner opened the scoring in the shootout by putting it past Boothby. Ohio star Kendall Ballard did not let the game end quite yet. She faked the goalie out and lifted one into the net. Lily Peterson and Miami bounced back when she put another goal past Boothby. It all came down to Leah Warren. Warren got the shot off, but it was blocked away by goalkeeper Isabel Parise. Miami escapes Athens with a 2-1 win over Ohio.
Yeah, at that point it's more like survival. But yeah, of course it's a lot of pressure. Like, the kids put it on themselves. It's an exciting time. It's a really big game, and they clearly, you know, they'll take a lot of pressure and really just need to play some hockey.
The Bobcats will wrap up regular season play here at Pruitt Field against UC Davis. I'm Abigail Blashinsky with Bobcat Showcase.